Welcome back. We got double Z's in the building. Zach and Zach. Alright, cool. I wish I could stuff my face, man. I'm not skinny because I chose to be, you know. Oh my god, I wish I had money. Alright, but Saga's doing pretty well against Fearless. Oh, up B, alright. He tried to go for a Armada combo right there. Alright. Oh no. Saga just messed up right there. That could have been big. Fearless could have taken full opportunity in that situation. Alright, good up tilt. He saw him coming down with an aerial, so might as well stick out a safe disjointed hitbox just to cover that. Okay. Flow cancel Nair into jab is really good shield pressure. Since a lot of people do want to punish the flow cancel, who don't know the peach matchup, they want to punish the Nair, right? But they get just eat the jab. And it's just like more hitboxes, so that's always good. Uh-oh. Really good tipper. Alright, he just decides to waste his up, not waste, but just uses up early. Oh no, that was a thirsty tipper. Now 102. Okay, he's getting a lot more tippers off of. No, he's trying to get a lot more tippers off of. Phantom! Man, that sucks. Alright. It is 2-1 Fearless. Fearless with 2 stocks, so I got 1. He just flubbed up real quick. Flubbed up. Oh, good up tilt. 3 jabs. Alright, a lot of weird play going on. At least. I don't think so. Oh. Oh, man. Not even dash dancing. Just using a full turnaround. Okay. Oh, that was cool. That turn-up still got him, even though he jabbed it. Alright, Saga just camping the ledge. Doesn't want to eat anything too bad. Just eating these turnips. Okay. Alright, this is a pretty good situation since Peach is at the ledge. And then you have Mart just controlling space right here. Oh no, get up attack. Not a lot of people expect to get up attack. And then he gets buried.